Okay. Bye, Mum. Now this is the live stream started. Yo guys, welcome back to another video. And today we're gonna be doing some Pro-Class. So yeah. And yeah, we're just gonna play a bit online. I'm gonna try and make that the worst character ever. Nah, let's just, I'm just gonna download a game face. So guys, if you like my videos, please do subscribe, check out my social media and all that in the description, and yeah. Now we're just gonna do a random play. Light as possible for them. Or I might just go to the room. How tall he is. And I've got my little brother in the background, so hi. On the 360, guys, if you know that I used to have a 360, then I'm thinking, yeah. I used to have a 360. And yeah, it just uses the vocal. I'm gonna call it 360. I'll be back in a minute, guys. Sorry guys about that. Yeah, it's just my go for No! Oh no. Just have to go in. Go to Hero Park, I call it. No. Scope. I think we've actually done an epic, like, name. So yeah, commentary name. All stars. We need a golden. Alright. So guys, yeah, if I haven't said already, thank you so much for, like, all the subscribers I have. And yeah, just like, yeah, so I'm trying to get all the trying to get like loads of subscribers. So if you subscribe to me, then you can tell your friends that I'm like on YouTube and stuff, so yeah. Go on. Have you subscribed to my YouTube channel? Have you subscribed to my YouTube channel? Ollie 1 Kenobi. Like, you know, if you're a Star Wars fan, you know Obi-Wan Kenobi. Yeah, it's basically Ollie instead of Obi. So, yeah. And then it will probably come up with me. So, and we're just broadcasting now, so. And, so guys, if you like all my PS4 things, and there's a person watching, yay, wherever you are, thank you so much for watching. And yeah, I'm just gonna do some practice matches and stuff. So if you do have a PS4, you could friend me and then we can do the same thing. So
the waiting is over, the game is off and running, and so are the players.
So this is how the hosts line up today.
Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive,
so
this
like,
team. But
like,
if they're on the front foot, that three up front,
so
can cause the opposition back four some problems.
All the upcoming videos that will be coming soon. And also subscribe to all my friends and stuff. So, yeah.
The teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Goalkeeper is on the move. Time out for a throw-in. Pearson. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Yappy Yappo.
And now the shot!
Ooh.
Yappo. Oh, I don't believe what I'm seeing here. What's come over the goalkeeper? But he's keeper's in trouble now. Beat it. The whistle's gone. Because the assistant flagged for offside.
So guys, this is the first time I am actually playing Pro Club, so if you do actually like my Pro Club videos, then please do watch my series,
Clarkson.
I will be making a new series, so yeah.
On the attack here.
But I'm just gonna make this.
Oh,
I'm doing this because Spook 17 is just coming out. Yes,
and
scored.
score a better goal than that in his entire career.
He's
put his foot right through it to find the bottom right corner.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Ali. To Jones. Yapi Yapo. And the goalkeeper has decided to take matters into his own hands, or should I say feet here. That's a real error by the keeper. Doyley. Jones. Will be a free kick.
Hello, is anyone talking?
Davidson. Baker. That's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him.
Oh, guys, did I... If I didn't tell you that, then...
Look at him
I'll
go.
Tell you now, that I'm...
Oh, this could cost him.
I think I might...
This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Deleting some of my videos and then... Gonna, like,
terrific stop!
Like, edit them.
And a corner given by the referee.
On my PC. If I plug it into, like, get, like, a wire and plug it into my PS4, then... Like, if you're a fan on my, if you like my YouTube channel, so hi.
Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Back it goes to the keeper. Keeper's in trouble now. Well read by the goalkeeper. Look at this. He's to try and hit it now. It's another very good save. It didn't get away from him, the ball either.
Down the line.
Well, they've lost the ball. That's a real error by the keeper. Onto the attack now. Oh, the keeper. What's he done? That could open them up. They've opened them up here. And there is the goal that puts them level.
And he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Yapo. Goalkeeper is on the move. And this could cost him.
Down line.
Back off the ball.
Ooh. Close.
Baker.
If any Yapi of Yapo. You are like all subscribers and subscribe to me like day one.
That's a very good control. They've lost the ball.
I used to have a 360 and I used to play
to
PC2.
Goalkeepers are much better with the ball at their feet these days. They have to be. But this is not what the coach... He's going to try it! Keeper might be needed again.
He didn't
hang on to the ball. Keeper's in trouble now.
on, guys. Yesterday, I think I've done 6 uploads in one day.
Oh, I don't believe what I'm seeing here. What's come over the goalkeeper? But he's backing his ability with the ball. That's a real error by the keeper.
I'm going to go out soon, so... Yeah, I won't be plugging it.
Almost no need to show the replay. The offside was obvious.
And, yeah.
Oh, hold you on. No need to go that early. There was space to run into.
Or like, I think next week I might be doing a vlog.
It's a bad pass. He's giving it straight to the opposition. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Oh, the keeper. What's he done? Stop the game for the free kick. Davidson. So here we are at half time and it's 1-1.
1-1. It's a great game. And there is no one watching the broadcast. There are probably some fans watching it on YouTube, but I suggest you watch it on YouTube because, yeah, then you can do like all the comments and I can read them and stuff. So, yep. 10, 9, 8, 11, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 17 minutes in.
Substitution coming up.
The keeper's
45 minutes to go as we start the second half. This could cost him. Allen. Moved in, trying to keep us in trouble now. Baker.
I don't think we've actually seen, like, the people who are watching this broadcast. Seen, like, we'll not score, but, like, yeah, like, you know what I mean. Sure. In real life, I am a right winger, so I just decided to go to
went for the back heel. But it didn't work for him. Allen. A real error by the keeper. Ali. Owen. Allen.
If you guys can see on
the goalkeeper has decided to. Oh, the keeper! What's he done? And Jones. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Trying to catch the opposition out with a quickly taken free kick. Look at this. I know he fancies himself as an outfield player in training. He always plays an outfield player, but keeper's in trouble now.
Ooh.
Some potential in this move. It's a real error by the keeper.
Go on.
That would be a goal kick.
Once the match has ended, I'm going to...
the keeper, what's he done? Well, you can see what he's made a bit of a mess of that. A mess and a miss. These two have got a great understanding with
and
their passing.
Leave in the comments below what you need to do.
Goalkeeper is on
like,
the move.
If there's anything like games you need to get, I'm going to get GTO soon, so... Go on.
That's a great effort to score from that distance. Although it was into an empty net.
What a goal.
Well, Well, chaos defensively, Alan, with the goalkeeper a long way away from home.
Yeah, I mean, he won't score an easier goal than that in his entire career, will he?
Off we go again, 2-1. Keeper's in trouble now. Oh, he hasn't hit the target.
We're just scoring goals from halfway line.
Look at him go. I don't know why he was shooting from there, to be honest with you.
Now, if you are going to shoot from that distance, you've got to do a much better job than that. At least make the keeper work.
Shots on here. I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took
terrible
the shot on.
Shooting in this game. Well, it's probably just like, well, no, I'm not terrible, but I can shoot. It's probably because like my players like.
Clarkson supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. It's a real error by the keeper. He's got it.
Yes.
Maybe it wouldn't have done if it hadn't deflected off the defender.
I think they're raged. So guys, I think, yep, this is the end of my channel, like mine, of the video. So if you did like this video, make sure you subscribe, like, and yeah, just do whatever you want, so it's going to make me happy. But yeah, please subscribe, please like, yeah. And I will see you in the next video. And we just...